So friends, in this video, we are going to see the pin diagram of 8085 microprocessor. So the 8085 microprocessor has 40 pins. The 20th pin is ground and the 40th pin is VCC. The first and second pin are X1 and X2. These are clock input signals connected to the crystal, LC or RC circuit. The third pin is reset out. This is an active high output signal and it is used as a system to reset other devices in the system. The fourth and fifth pin are SOD and SID, which is serial output data and serial input data. These are active high input and output pins. The sixth pin is TRAP. This is an active high, edge and trigger, non-maskable highest priority interrupt. The 7th, 8th and 9th pin are RST7.5, RST6.5 and RST5.5. These are active high maskable hardware interrupt. The 10th and 11th pin is INTR and INTA bar. INTR is an active high level trigger, general purpose hardware interrupt. When INTR occurs, the microprocessor generates INTA bar. 8085 microprocessor has 16-bit address bus and 8-bit data bus, which is AD0 to AD7 and AD8 to AD15. Now, the 29th pin is S0 and the 33rd pin is S1. These are output status signals used to give the status of operation performed by microprocessor. The 31st and 32nd pin is WR bar and RD bar. WR bar is used to write data to the memory and RD bar is used to read data from the memory. The 34th pin is IO/M bar, which is known as input-output memory. This is an output status signal used to give the status of operation performed with memory or input-output by microprocessor. The 35th pin is ready. It is used to check whether a peripheral is ready for data transfer or not. The 36th pin is reset-in bar. It is used to reset the microprocessor. The 37th pin is clock out. This is an output clock signal and uses a system clock. The 38th and 39th pin are HLDA and HULD. HULD is an active high input signal used by other master controller to request microprocessor for gaining control of address data and control buses. So this was all about pin diagram of 8085 microprocessor.
So friends, agar aapko meri video pasand aa rahi ho, then do like this video, share with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel. To milte hain agli video mein. Till then, take care. This is Shrenik Jain. Peace out.